Now let's see what is given in question number 7. A pulley system has a velocity ratio 3. Okay, draw a diagram showing the point of application and direction of load L, effort E and tension T. It lifts a load of 150 Newton. Okay, load is of 150 Newton and effort is of 60 Newton. Okay, fine. Calculate the mechanical advantage. Is the pulley system ideal? Give the reason. Yes or no? Whatever is your answer, give reason for your answer. So see what I have done here. Given that a pulley system has 3 pulleys and that is equals to velocity ratio. That's why I have written a pulley system has a velocity ratio that is equals to 3. Okay. As we know that in block and tackle system, velocity ratio is equals to number of pulleys that is equals to 3. The same thing I have explained here. Okay. So we drawn the diagram on the basis of the given concept because this diagram was not given. So finally we are doing on our own how to draw the diagram for this. See, these two pulleys are attached here. These two pulleys are fixed with the rigid support and lower pulley is connected with the load. Okay, and now see here is effort and it comes downward at the lower pulley, then at the middle pulley, and then it is attached with the hook. So first of all we will decide out, okay, if here is load, how many strands, how many parts of the rope is handling it. So see, 1, 2 and 3, these three strands are handling or lifting up this load. So it is divided into three equal parts as tension force, and this tension force is equals to the effort, because this side also tension force is working and that is effort to lift the body. Okay, then what? Given that load is equals to 150 Newton, okay, and effort is given 60 Newton. So mechanical advantage is what? Load upon effort. What is the value of load? It is 150. And what is the value of effort? This is 60. So I just use the values, 0, 0 cancel, and it is equals to 2.5. So you see, velocity ratio is 3, mechanical advantage is 2.5. Okay. It means if we are going to calculate the efficiency, eta equals to what? Ma upon Vr. Here Ma is 2.5 and Vr is 3, which is already given at the starting of the question. So you see what we are going to get as a value. 5, 5 is 25, 5, 6 is 30, that is 5/6. It means about 0.8 or 80%. It means efficiency of this pulley system is 80%. So can we call it an ideal machine? In this case, pulley system is not ideal because MA is 2.5, which is less than VR, and which is equals to 3. If you want, you can explain it. Its efficiency is, if you want to give a reason, you can write, because its efficiency is equals to eta, that is, it means 80%. It is working only 80%, so it is not an ideal. If it is equals to 100%, MA and VR both are equal, it means both cancelled and equals to 1, that is 100%, then we call that yes, it is ideal pulley system. But here in this case, it is not ideal system.